Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
You seem to have your own fan club in. Can you tell me who you are, please?
We are Only Boys Allowed.
Only Boys Allowed?
Yeah.
And what are you?
We're a Welsh male vocal group from the Welsh Valleys.
We believe passionately in the tradition of male singing in Wales, and we want to make sure the tradition's there in 100 years' time.
OK, yeah. Fabulous. Well, good
in this show for a really great choir, and you are that really great choir. It was fantastic.
Simon.
I have got a very, very good feeling about you lot. I really, really loved what you did. I've never heard that song before, but I absolutely love it. And I think you guys are amazing.
Alicia.
100% yes.
David, yes or no?
Guys, of course, it's a yes.
Amanda?
It's a yes from me and for Wales.
Four yeses.
Oh,
go for it.
It's starting to hurt.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And your name is?
We are the 100 Voices of Gospel.
And is it your choir?
Well, actually, some say yes. I don't own them.
You're the boss?
Sort of. Okay. On the stage, I'm the boss.
Okay, and where are you all from?
Actually, we are 20-plus nationalities.
Nice. Mm.
Okay, so we're from all over.
And you obviously are American?
Yes, I'm American. We've got some English people in our choir as well.
Oh, that's good. Can you hold your hands up?
There he is.
Well, I only saw one hand.
You saw one hand. The other two, they were not able to be with us.
Okay, of course.
Hang on, they live in England. Why couldn't they come?
Well, listen, welcome, everyone.
Thank you.
Really good luck. I hope it goes well.
Thank you.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let's go!
That is so annoying. I wanted you to be my buzzer. I'm so irritated that this one got to that buzzer before me.
Well, the thing is, you just gotta act quick, and if you snooze, you lose.
I think this choir is incredible.
Honestly, I feel elated. I felt so happy I couldn't get it out of me quick enough. And you were amazing.
I just feel on an incredible high. I just wish I could be up there with you, clapping and singing.
There are literally no words that I can actually use right now to describe that feeling that you gave everyone in this room. It is so powerful. Everything about you, everything you represent is my idea of heaven. And I'm honestly so proud to have pressed the golden buzzer for an act that I believe Britain's Got Talent need, and you have just blown the roof off. You are absolutely amazing.
We are John's Boys male chorus from a village in North Wales called Rhos Llanychrugog.
I know it. So you get together, what, once or twice a week?
We rehearse on a Sunday afternoon. Yeah. And rehearsing in a cow shed. Just to see two-legged people is marvellous, all these people.
OK. Do you think you can win?
100%.
OK, right. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Come on, be good.
Didn't know that I'd fall so hard. Then my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're around. I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down.
I sit and wonder who I'd be if I never found you and you never found me. I don't wanna see. So what you give me tonight and the rest of your life. I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you. And when you
you and I, all I've loved. I'm telling you, the blend of your voices, the balance, the harmonies, it was divine. I felt really I was in music heaven. Perfection, perfection.
Alicia.
Yeah, I really, really loved the arrangement. It was really powerful. You sounded very rich and full-bodied and gorgeous together. It was a really powerful audition, actually.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, well done.
Amanda.
As soon as I knew you were a male voice choir and you're from Wales, I said to Alicia, I'm going to cry. It was just an exceptional audition, and I keep thinking of you in the cow shed with all the cows.
It was really, really good.
It started with a great lead, great harmonies, great choice of song. It did. You started it so well. It's a lot of pressure on you. You know, we've had a lot of choirs on the show, and, you know, no one's had that moment yet, apart from now. This is the moment. Bruno.
Oh, he's a yes. Si, bravi.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
That's three.
And now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
So what is your name?
Veronica McCarron. And we are the Presentation Secondary School from the beautiful medieval city of Kilkenny in the south of Ireland.
Fantastic. So why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
Well, we know Simon loves choirs.
I do.
And he loves Welsh choirs, so we are here to present an Irish choir.
I like your glasses, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, you look cute.
Oh.
The stage is yours. We wish you all the best.
Stop. enough. Well done, girls. Don't cry.
Wow. How refreshing to see you guys adding all of the choreography and the subtle movements. It really made it special and effective and different. Voices blended brilliantly. Veronica, you are cool, man. I like you a lot. I really enjoyed it. It was a fantastic audition. Well done.
It was. It just felt so emotional seeing all of you as young women there together with your great leader. Yeah, Ronnie, you rock.
I love the fact that we found a choir from Ireland. My only criticism would be that you chose a song where it was right at the end where I actually heard how these girls could really sing. But I like you. The choreography was fantastic.
Really, really magnificent. A beautiful blend of voices. And the choreography worked perfectly, and it's really going to set you apart. So I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me, girls.
It's an easy yes from me. Well done.
Girls, you got four yeses. Congratulations. Hi, guys.
Oh, look.
What's the act?
These are Truro Cathedral choristers all the way from Cornwall.
So it's not a school, it's a choir where people volunteer to go into?
It's a church choir. The country is famous all over the world for its cathedral choirs.
OK, so why did you decide to come on BGT?
I guess the show's done so much for variety and bringing it back into the mainstream, and we hope that something really traditional can be part of that.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
David?
Well, that was absolutely stunning. That was perfection. beautiful from the first note to the last. And you've created a very, very special moment on Brit's Got Talent. Thank you.
Every single one of you should be really proud of yourselves. You created the most beautiful sound. It had a purity, it was delicate, and you have the ability to make everyone in the room feel calm and feel good, and that's what we expect from a choir.
What I loved most of all was how classic it was. It was beautifully arranged, the harmonising was gorgeous. And we have lots of choirs auditioned, and they all kind of jazz it up and do a bit of dancing and try everything to make themselves different. But sometimes they just need to stand still and sing. And that is what you did today, and you delivered, and it was beautiful.
Thank you.
You'd be amazed, actually, how many choirs we have where actually no one in the choir can sing in tune. And to actually hear all those leads and the harmonies was fantastic.
Thank you.
Most importantly, I think, because it's a kids' choir, you're singing songs which you all like, we like. Because it can be torture when you're having to sing some of these songs in Latin and stuff. But for you guys to be able to do something different, I think is really, really key here.
We have to vote.
David?
Yes!
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
Guys, you got four yeses. Congratulations. Well done.
Yes. Well deserved.
Can I just make one observation? The collars. They must be so uncomfortable. Because it reminds me when I take my dog to the vet, you know, when they have to come, they come back and they're like trying to get it off after a day.
They are horrible.
Yeah, thank you. Oh. Well done. Nice to meet you all. So what's the name? That's obviously a choir, right? Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. We are B Positive Choir.
Yep. That's my blood group.
Who put the choir together?
So this is put together by the NHS Blood and Transplant.
Oh.
The NHS Blood and Transplant wants to get the message, everybody give blood. That's what we're about. Campaigning.
Yeah. Well said.
Okay, good.
I just want to know what binds all of you together.
We suffer from an illness called sickle cell, or we have loved ones that have sickle cell. So it is a very horrible illness, which is why we're here to spread the message that we do need blood to help us live normal lives.
Got it.
All right, good luck, guys.
Down and you're tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can't find the fighter that I've seen in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. Gonna walk it out and move mountains. And I rise up, I rise like the day. I rise up, I rise unafraid. I rise up, I'll do it a thousand times again. And I rise up, I like the waves. I rise up.
honest, authentic performances that we've had on the show.
You're amazing! I found the whole thing really moving because blood donors saved my life and they're the reason I'm still a mummy to two girls.
It's amazing the message you've come here to spread today, and it's very inspiring, so thank you.
Yeah, I didn't think it was great. I thought it was amazing.
That's a new one. That's a new one.
What did you say?
I said I didn't think it was great. It was amazing.
That's new.
It's a new one.
And you know what was great? Halfway through, I'm thinking, yeah, these guys are good. And then we got to the second half, and that's when it soared. This is why I love doing this show for moments like this, I have to tell you, genuinely. Here it goes. Let's start with David.
It's a yes from me.
I'm saying yes. It's a yes from me.
Be positive. You have 4,300 guesses. Do you want to tell everybody who you are and what happened?
We are the Voices of Armed Forces Children Choir, and not that long ago, certain someone came to surprise us, didn't he?
We were all just singing practice drills, and then all of a sudden Simon popped out and surprised us all, saying that we're coming on Britain's Got Talent.
I heard how amazing this choir were, so I invited them to audition for us on Britain's Got Talent. To my left, you've got two very special people in one of the boxes up there. Tell me what you're going to sing today.
We're going to sing Welcome Home, which me and Emily wrote during lockdown.
You wrote it? Good for you. And what inspired you to write the song?
Just that our families were out on deployment and we wanted to bring everyone in the armed forces together by able to sing an anthem of Welcome Home.
Okay, so this is really about how you feel when your mums or your dads come home from serving, how you feel, yeah? I love that. Okay, it's down to you now.
Okay, we've got it.
Good to see you.
But I tell you,
welcome to BGT.
How did that feel? I can see you're just so excited to be here, and I can see what an amazing day you've had. It's so amazing for us. Well done.
Well, it was like the perfect audition. I was just so sort of proud of all of you. You were having a very different experience of childhood to a lot of children who get to see their parents all the time. You came here today to share that experience with us in such a beautiful way. It was very, very special.
I'm a mess. When the pictures came up of you with your mums and dads, that's when I just fell apart, because I just think how strong you all are to have to do without them for so long when they're doing something so wonderful for the rest of us. So that's incredibly unselfish of you to lend them to us for our own safety. So thank you. Stand
by me. This is why I love doing this show. Meeting people like you, hearing the stories, and
we hear lots of people from the services tell their stories. We never hear the kids tell their stories. You know, something I will never forget. I hope you'll never forget.
I'm gonna kick this off with a massive yes. David.
You make me want to join the army. I'd love someone to miss me this much. I am going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you know where I'm going to go with this, but I've got to say it anyway. You've all got 4 yeses.
Paramedics,
nurses, police officers, paramedics, teachers, physios, and some theatre performers who got jobs on the front line during the pandemic.
Okay, so tell me how it all came about.
My daughter, Gina, and her partner, James, they're musical theatre writers, and they wanted to write a song that would bring hope, unity, just something positive out of what we've been through.
It's fantastic that we can be part of it. Thank you.
Thank you.
What life will throw our
Wow.
Well done. Alicia.
Oh, don't cry. You're going to set me off.
Sorry. Sorry.
I found that really moving, actually. I really did. I hung on to every single word that you sang. It was so poignant, so lovely. And we are in debt to you for your services. Yes, we are. And, yeah, it was very touching. So thank you so much.
Yes. I mean, it was just the perfect marriage between the incredible things you've done for us all and this wonderful song. It was just an amazing moment.
It's just wonderful that we can be part of it all, really, and that you get this moment, because it was tremendous. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What we've gone through the last 2 years, it's like, it's surreal. And then out of it comes moments like this. It gives us a chance to say thank you to all of you, because it's people like yourselves who protected, you know, all of us. We have good times ahead, I think. Well, you know what happens next. David?
I'm saying yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
Oh, yes, obviously, yes.
And now you got four yeses. Congratulations. Well done.
Let this promise
Simon, what did you think?
Exceptional. I mean, really, really, really exceptional.
Amanda?
Every single one of you was pitch perfect. Was absolutely brilliant. Well done.
David?
There's something about the Welsh, isn't there? The Welsh are always incredible singers.
It's a great song, and you just delivered it in this really powerful way.
I could see a lot with this group. Fantastic.
Great song choice. Great beginning, great middle, great end, great act. I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Genuinely amazing. So yeah, you've got 4 years. Can you imagine if you were at school and teachers said, right, you're going to go on a show like Britain's Got Talent? I would have all loved
it. Oh, me too.
Right? But I wouldn't be able to stop laughing, I know that.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
So I'm guessing this is a school choir. What school are you?
Well, we are the choir of St. Patrick's Junior Choir.
And whereabouts is St. Patrick's School?
It's in County Down in Northern Ireland.
Fantastic. Welcome. Thank you for making the journey to see us. So, are you their music teacher?
Yes, I am. My name's Patricia McCahy.
Is she a nice teacher?
Yes!
You've got them well trained.
Can I ask you, why is your choir different from everything else we've seen before? What do you think?
We are unique because we have powerful voices and we make a very lovely tune.
OK, guys, we're ready to be wowed. Take it away.
Thank you.
I walked across an empty land.
bar.
Take another bar.
Have another one. Do another one.
You deserve it. You deserve that.
What an incredible reaction. Let's see what our judges think.
Every single one of you sang with so much passion, and that was lovely to see, and I found it quite emotional. You've done a wonderful job with them, and you should all be so proud of yourselves. Well done.
Loved it.
This is a beautiful song. I really like the arrangement. And you know what? You are having a good time, and that's the most important thing. You've got to love what you're doing. That was a great audition.
The harmonising and the arrangement was absolutely stunning. You've worked so hard, and it really, really shone. Well done.
So we are going to vote.
I am thrilled to start this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You guys have just got four yeses. Would you mind going off and coming back on again? Who are you?
We are Bands That Youth Choir.
Take it away!
Amazing.
You absolutely smashed it.
Yes.
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 Because you got four yeses.
Well done, you.
Yeah, you know.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Hey. This is crazy. Thank you.
What's your name?
We are Revelation Avenue.
So how long have you guys been performing together?
We've been together since school, really. We were broken up for about 3 years, and now we've decided to come back and take to the stage. This, for us, is the biggest thing that we've done. I mean, we rehearse at my house. So, yeah, to be in here is massive for us.
Do you think that a choir can win this show?
Yes.
We had one of the worst choirs we've ever had earlier on.
We really hope you guys enjoy it, to be honest.
I hope it all goes well. We wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
Tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. I said quietly, agreed politely.
Guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past a breaking point. I stood for nothing, but I fell for everything.
Help me down, but I gotta.
I think was the sense of heart and relationship and togetherness, just magnificent.
It's like you're all stars. You could actually all probably be solo singers, and yet you work perfectly together. It was flawless, guys. Well done.
We had one of the worst choirs we've ever had on this show, and now we've had one of the best. You on the left, your personality when you sing, it's amazing to watch, but you've got this incredible bond amongst all of you. Congratulations.
So happy for you guys, congratulations.
Girls.
Hello.
How are you all doing?
We're fine, thank you. Just a little nervous.
That's understandable. What's your name?
My name's Holly.
Holly, okay. What's the name of your choir?
How do you know they're a choir?
I just presume they're a choir because they look like they're about to sing.
We're called Angelicus.
So tell me a little bit about your choir.
We're schoolgirls from Llanelli in South Wales, aged 12 and up.
And how long have you all been singing together?
Just a bit less than a year.
Less than a year. And do you think you can win?
We'll try our best.
Who or what inspires your choir?
Our inspiration is our teacher, Mr. Williams. He's our hero.
Is Mr. Williams here with you?
Yes.
What's so special about Mr. Williams?
Mr. Williams is over there.
He's just such a great teacher and he brings out the best in all of us. But he's had a difficult year.
Really?
Mr. Williams was in a terrible car crash.
Oh. I'm so sorry to hear that.
He was badly injured, but he fought back to be there for us and make Angelicus happen.
Well, we wish you the best of luck. I hope it goes well. We're all rooting for you.
Thank you.
Okay, I want to say something, and I've heard this song a lot. This was, in my opinion, the most beautiful, incredible version of this song. Really, really, it touched me. I thought it was sensational. I am very excited for your future.
You are the most lovely bunch of girls. It was so beautiful. The harmonising was gorgeous. I thought it was a stunning performance. Really, you did Wales proud.
Well, it's mind-blowing to think that you are schoolgirls from Wales, not all professional singers, because it just sounded so perfect and beautiful.
Was just heavenly, and I think everyone in this room felt it. There's something so special about you. We're really excited for you, and I can't wait to see what you guys do next. Well done.
Let's go. David?
Yes!
That's a yes from me. A yes from me.
Four big fat yeses. Hang on a second. I'd like Mr. Williams to come up to the stage.
And singers.
I mean, this act has got the Royal Variety Show written all over it. I think you'd be perfect for it. I think you're fantastic. Brilliant.
I felt like I was at last night at the proms. Honestly. Honestly, it was sensational. The atmosphere that you created in this room, the energy that you bring, you're all so gifted. It was just fantastic. And Alicia's right, it would be amazing at the Royal Variety. Amazing!
Never seen or heard anything like this on the show. The thing is, in the studio sometimes it sounds amazing. I have no idea what this is going to sound like at home, but I have to thank everyone. I want to start with you. Linda, Susan, Nikki, Richard, John, Anthony,
Philip,
Simon, Anthony.
Don't have time.
I'm finished yet.
Don't have time. I know you know all their names.
Well, there's another 60 to go.
I know you know all their names.
Amanda, Louisa.
In a word, euphoric. It was just so exciting to be part of this thing. And it was, at one point, I thought, well, there wouldn't be anyone left actually sitting out there watching it. Everyone was in the choir. And I did think that on the first night, your choir were absolutely incredible, and I thought they were unbeatable until I saw you guys.
Drinking 20 Baroccas. It was just, oh, it was fantastic. Honestly, what an injection of life and of love and of energy. It was brilliant.
Alicia.
It was just so powerful and beautiful and uplifting. You are all incredible.
David.
Yeah, it was right. it was just incredible from start to finish.
Like I said, I love gospel choirs. I now hate you because all the other choirs are going to sound rubbish now. That's how you make an impression, because that was a terrific, really memorable audition. David, yes or no?
I'm saying yes.
Definitely saying yes.
Yes from me.
That makes four yeses.
Hello, girls.
Hi.
We're the D-Day Darlings.
okay. And you all have normal jobs, I take it?
Yes. I'm a wedding executive at a hotel. I do some waitressing and work in a department store.
Why have you decided to come on the show?
Well, we're keeping the wartime spirit alive and we're trying to put it into the new generation. That's our mission, that's what we do.
Okay. So the kind of gigs that you've done in the past, where do you do them?
We've performed at British Legion events, a Festival of Remembrance, but we also perform for veterans' birthday parties who are 90 that just want us to come and have a sing along with them.
Fantastic. Best of luck.
Thank you so
thank
much.
You.
Sam.
How are you?
Excited and obviously slightly nervous.
Nothing to be nervous about. And tell me who you are, please.
We are the Missing People Choir, and that's made up of a number of people who have children and other loved ones who have been missing. In my case, my son's been missing since 1988.
Oh, what? Oh, God, how do you live with that?
Are you all in this in the same boat here? That all of the choir members are in a similar place?
Quite a few of the choir got missing family. Other members of the choir are either workers with the charity or supporters of the charity.
What a brilliant idea. Good luck.
Oh.
That was an extraordinary song, and it must echo how many of you feel. But I'm glad you've all got each other, and I'm glad that you've turned such a dreadful thing into something so massively positive, which hopefully will help other people who've got family members who are lost. And I thought it was a really gorgeous audition, and you did yourselves proud. Just thank you very much.
I have so much admiration for you. You know, this is really serious stuff, and you sang that song beautifully. Honestly, I was so touched.
I mean, I can't imagine how you got through it. It was so emotional for us watching it. It was beautifully done, well done.
Look, guys, first of all, look, I have to pay you absolute respect for what you've just done. Because sometimes I think awareness is as important as anything else. So, it's incredible. Okay, David.
I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Four yeses, congratulations.
Start on the left. I'd like to know your name, age, where you went to school, day job, hobbies and ambitions, starting with you.
My name's Ezra.
We'll pick this up later. Where are you from?
We are from the beautiful city of Leicester.
And what makes you guys different from other gospel choirs?
We want to make England, the best producers of gospel music.
Go for it.
Good luck.
Oh, yeah.
my goodness. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah!
That was uplifting, joyful, powerful, oh, heavenly.
And maybe this is a time when we need this kind of positivity.
Yeah.
It's made me feel great.
It was wonderful. I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
Four yeses. Congratulations. I'm going to guess this is a choir.
Clever. Clever.
Tell me the name of the choir, please.
We are called Shalom Choral.
Good name. And how did the choir form?
We've known each other for a long time from church, and then we came together in 2018 to form this choir. We really love playing around with music. It's a really upbeat song, so we hope you're going to enjoy it. We want to bring joy, we want to bring energy, fun, excitement. We're looking forward to light up the room this evening. Thank you.
You think you can win it?
Yes. Yeah.
Good. All right. Best of luck, everyone.
Thank you.
I'm blinded by your grace. I'm blinded by your grace, by your grace. I'm blinded by your grace.
They're so loud.
That was brilliant. I mean, it was totally joyous, and it does that thing that only a gospel choir can do, where you feel like you're kind of being lifted out of your chair, lifted off your feet. It was incredible.
When you started rapping, but that's how you connect gospel music to a modern audience. Show them that it can be cool, making it fresh. I loved it. Well done.
I think the song choice, the arrangement, everything about that was brilliant. I just loved it. Really loved it.
Let's vote. David?
Of course, I'm going to say yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
You've now got four yeses. Congratulations.
That was fantastic. I'm really pleased.
Hi!
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. Who's going to be the spokesperson for the group?
Like all of us, can I?
All of you. Okay, so what's the name of your group?
SOS from the Kids.
Who's the naughty one? In the middle. In the middle.
Tell me something about you.
Well, we're a choir that sings songs that...
Are you feeling nervous?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
But good nerves.
Good nerves.
Yeah.
I'm just going to stop asking you questions. Go for it.
want their cream. Always needing oil for feeding their machines.
We must care about the animals, care about the trees.
I'll need help from you.
You get help from me.
Oh.
How nice is this?
I think it's great that you've taken on this cause. Coming from you, it means an awful lot.
Yeah. Go on, you dance.
Yes, put them back up. Is it your own song?
I made it with my mum.
You did?
Well done.
This is heaven.
Yeah.
Watching you guys on stage is just so joyful.
That's what you call a scene stealer.
And I think you're going to inspire so many people to do their bit as well. This is fabulous.
Absolutely.
When you hear this from children's voices, then I think we've got no choice but to listen and join forces to basically save the planet.
You know what? Kids rule the world right now. You are exactly what I was hoping we would find this year. Let's start the vote. David?
I'm going to kick this off with a yes!
Yes! Yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
Amanda? 100% yes from me.
You've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Let's do it. Come on, let's go. Oh, she's off. She's off.
Hello. Who are you?
We are St. Anne's Gospel Choir.
Brilliant.
We're from North London.
So you're part of a school, obviously. How do you get to join the choir? Do you have to be at a certain level, or is it just a free-for-all for everyone?
No, not really. You just turn up and then you're just accepted.
And who is it that decides what you sing?
I say, but they have quite a lot of say, because if they don't like the song, it won't work. We won't.
You look very, what's the word? Strong. I like that.
Powerful.
Powerful.
Powerful. Yeah.
Okay, girls. You have got 2 minutes to change your entire lives.
Let's keep it wheeling. Say how you're feeling. Like you got the whole world behind you. And break all the rules.
Yeah.
more than young people standing up there doing something really positive. And I felt that energy from every single one of you. Well done, girls.
You did yourselves incredibly proud today, girls. Well done.
I have always wanted a choir to win Britain's Got Talent, and I believe, oh my goodness, this is it, this is it.
I love seeing young people with ambition want to succeed. I think there's so much potential.
David.
Let me start us off with a yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
Guess what? You got four yeses. Well done.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Hello. Please introduce yourselves.
So I'm Jade, and what's your name?
Lucas.
Christian. Christian is my little brother, and we're sign along with us.
How old are you?
I'm 18 years old, and how old are you, Christian?
Four.
He's four.
Oh, yeah. My goodness me. Fantastic. What are you going to do for us today?
So we're here to do some sign language and some singing.
Brilliant.
Thank you. We were told that Christian would never be able to communicate. I taught him sign language so then he could talk. And he's here, a little miracle, proving everybody wrong.
Yes, sister! That's what she's supposed to do. We wish you all the best.
Say thank you.
Don't make me melt.
To be ashamed of all my scars.
song is such an anthem for people who maybe don't feel part of the world or part of anything. And I just found it really, really moving.
Thank you.
It was absolutely brilliant.
Hello, thank you.
Gaga.
Thank you.
I genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
There you go.
Thank you!
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Gaga.
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella. We met at the Pride of Britain, and I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows, and guess what? You're here. And you'd say, this is me, and I'm thinking, you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you. I promise you are keeping.
Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there. And all I can say is...
We're the Kingdom Tenors.
Who's the youngest? Who's the oldest?
I'm 21.
And Simon's the oldest.
How old are you, Simon?
I'm 31.
Okay, he's still a child. Do you have normal jobs?
I'm a car mechanic. I've worked in every pub in London. We've got a teacher, we're at the back.
So what are you singing?
You Raise Me Up.
Okay, good luck.
Come on, boys. Let's have it, yeah? Come on.
When I am down and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong. Me up to more than I can be.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
We are very, very excited to be here.
Okay, so what's your name?
We are Ebrington Choir.
Where are you guys from?
We are from a little city called Derry in County Londonderry in Northern Ireland.
Go for it.
Yes, thank
Good
you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Good luck. Yes! Oh.
Love that. Too cool for school.
Love it.
I really love the song. I love Matilda, the musical. I thought how appropriate it was for you all to sing it. I thought your moves and the naughty stuff in the middle, I mean, all of us are naughty. It should be Simon's theme tune, that. I just thought it was full of character. You were interesting. The song was cute. Well done. Really good.
David.
Yes. Brilliant choice of song. One of my favourite musicals, too. And I loved how much you performed and got into it, because there's nothing worse than seeing some kids on the stage and they're performing, but they're not actually having fun themselves. They're just doing what their teacher told them to do. Whereas it looked like you guys were really having fun. Were you having fun?
Yeah.
Is she a nice teacher?
Yeah.
I loved every single one of you. The effort was incredible. I thought the song choice was really, really clever. I loved it. Well done.
Now, you know what, picking up on what the guy said, is that I think the most important thing is that the choir itself have got to enjoy, obviously, the songs you're singing, gave you a chance to act out some of the parts in the middle, which I thought was fun, gave you personality, good voices, very well prepared, great fun, great song. So I have to kick this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Ebrington Choir, 4 yeses. Well done.
Okay, and guess what? No homework for the next week.